February, a controversial fundraising scheme rejected as tasteless by the Cancer Society has been snapped up by an alternative charity which doesn't share its doubts. Inspired by the moustache-growing month of Movember, the February campaign is calling for Kiwi women to go without bikini waxes in January to raise awareness of gynecological cancers. Beverly Lockhart has the story.